Exploring Among the Treetops, a dive into idyllic English phrases. Hello, and welcome to our English learning journey. Today, we're going to explore the beautiful and picturesque phrase, Among the Treetops. This phrase not only evokes a sense of serenity and natural beauty, but also opens up a world of imaginative English language use. Let's embark on this adventure together and uncover the layers of meaning and usage behind Among the Treetops. At its core, Among the Treetops refers to being in or moving through the top part of a forest, where the canopy formed by tree branches and leaves is. This phrase often carries a literal meaning, especially in contexts related to nature, adventure, or even childhood games. However, its beauty lies not just in its literal sense but in its ability to transport us to a place of peace and tranquility, high above the ordinary. Moving beyond the literal, among the treetops can also take on a figurative meaning, symbolizing a state of elevation, freedom, or escape from the mundane. It might be used in literature and poetry to depict a character's aspirations, dreams, or a sense of being untethered from worldly concerns. In everyday language, it could describe feeling on top of one's game or experiencing a moment of clarity and peace amidst chaos. How do we use among the treetops in sentences? Here are a few examples to guide you. As we soared in the hot air balloon, we were literally among the treetops, touching the sky. Reading her favorite book, she felt as if she were among the treetops, away from the noise of the world. His thoughts drifted among the treetops, a serene escape from the stress of his job. Incorporating phrases like among the treetops into your English vocabulary can enrich your language skills, offering you more nuanced ways to express emotions, experiences, and descriptions. It's a beautiful example of how English can paint vivid pictures with just a few words, inviting listeners or readers into a shared imaginative space. We hope you've enjoyed this exploration of Among the Treetops, and that it inspires you to look at the natural world with fresh eyes and a rich vocabulary. Remember, language is not just a tool for communication, but a bridge to worlds unseen and stories untold. Keep learning, keep exploring, and until next time, may your adventures in English take you among the treetops and beyond.